Today we're in Hammersmith and we're outside the UGC cinema. So we're going to meet Ian inside the cinema. He's the chief projectionist here at the UGC, formerly the Virgin, formerly the MGM, formerly the Canon, formerly the EMI, formerly the Associated British Cinemas, and God knows what else before that. It's a four-screen cinema, and it's FP30s and FP20s. So we'll go in now and meet Ian, the chief projectionist here.
Oh, hi, I'm Ian Cowdery, chief of the UGC Hammersmith.
So your automation here. Yeah. Really got me like this.
Probably is.
Big pile of them, you know, the ABC, Granada.
I know, they wouldn't be mine. Yeah. We've got Steve with us today.
Thank you, Fred.
You're welcome. Steve hates being on camera.
Yeah, always.
This is box one.
This is one and two.
Which is one and two.
This is number two, that's number one.
So I'm stood behind me is number two.
The bottom one.
It's a nice box. Is it the original box? Is it the original box?
Yeah.
So your projectors must have been somewhere in the centre.
Oh no, the old projection. No, it's not the original. Sorry, it was upstairs.
Really?
Yeah, we had mirrors when I first came.
Oh God.
That was horrible.
Oh, there it was, yeah. Is there anything left in the old box or is it just empty?
No, originally they had a brainwave because we had so many complaints about the picture quality with mirrors.
Yes.
They decided to dig a pit.
Ah.
So we'll stay behind one night, then they come unstuck because they found an iron girder.
Oh,
so we couldn't open the next 3 days until they got rid of it.
Oh, that's a good story.
Who was the chief engineer then? Oh, I forget his name. Bob. I forgot his name now. That's all I know. This was sod.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he used to sit behind his desk when you went to meetings with a big fat cigar.
Yeah,
know,
yeah. There's some characters in this business, isn't there?
Well, I first started on Granada.
Really? Whereabouts?
Cheap. It's gone now.
Yeah.
It's a nice show, though.
I was going to say, they had some of the best cinemas, didn't they?
The only one that wasn't purpose-built was it something?
Oh, right.
That's gone now as well. Clapham Junction's still there, all boarded up.
I've never been in the Granada, but I've seen pictures and they're all really nice.
Well, I did relief work at... Was it? Tooting once.
No?
It was a nice show, but you do a lamp check there.
Yeah.
It takes all day.
Well, I knew somebody, a female projectionist worked at one of the Granadas. Melanie, I don't know if you ever knew her.
No. Oh, I might have done, but that was going back, was it 1964?
Oh, no, I think she was only born then.
Just
got to
stop this whole girl.
Okay. You do your job and they're great with you, you know?
Well, the next big film is, what is it, Dinosaurs?
Oh, yes. October. God, yes. It's really good.
I think Disney learned their lesson most lately.
They've had a lot of good product, you know.
Well, they used to release films every summer, didn't they? Yes. Yeah, they stopped it.
That's right, October.
Doesn't pay. Yeah. You haven't got a slide now, is it? I mean, airflow's so long, the light's so cool. And you get all the...
If it did away with the adverts on film, I'd be all for it.
Well, they've got no idea coming up now. They're thinking of putting a video projector behind the screen and doing it from the back of the screen.
How can they with the speakers in the way?
Move the speaker.
Yeah, friends.
Don't do that anymore.
Why does the centre tower have to be in the centre?
Yeah, we got EP30s down at Disney.
Yeah, we got EP20s downstairs.
Oh, right.
I can't tell the difference myself. We haven't got the engine handle up here, so...
Yours, I've got the magic
I think it's great.
Nothing but trouble here.
Yeah.
Steady.
Hmm? Well, I'm on spools, so I'm easy.
Well, when we first had them, we had so much trouble to film sticking.
Yes.
Pulling yourself out of the module. I mean, there's one place I heard of a couple of weeks ago. Colin was telling me, pulled the... Chewed the film up and pulled the projector off the stand.
There's been a few projectors pulled over.
Bad.
You've not got them fitted because they all the plastic.
Oh, we've been, this is all second hand.
Really?
They've done the plane and spent nearly £2 million doing it up.
Yeah.
And we've got all the junk.
Your plates are newer than mine. My Phillips are the predecessors. Yeah. I have the push buttons on.
Oh, yeah, they are,
basically.
They're coming to the boots and looking for them. There's supposed to be a new one there, so.
Nine.
Going to shop the old one? No. Used to go to Sunday morning pictures, eh? We showed the ABC over the old week.
I used to go to the ABC in Tuberoke, Liverpool when I was a kid, with the Miners song, you know? That was great. Those were the days, you know?
I was an ABC Miner as well.
Were you? And you used to go on stage when they had the hula hoop competitions and the yo-yo competitions. Oh, remember
yes.
All those?
Oh, yes.
I done that once on the Odeon at Wimbledon. Yeah. On the stage, and the last question was the capital of America, so I said New York. Oh,
oh no! So they threw you into the orchestra bit. Oh, they were great days,
yeah.
You know.
Yeah, I think it was more fun.
Yeah. And when you come up into
the. I mean, no, all it is now is just a machine mind.
That's right.
Unless you've got previous theatre, like
yeah,
people
will
be now.
Oh, yes. But it's just.
I went for a job with a preview years ago. Now I got it, but they kept me waiting so long. I couldn't wait. You know, I couldn't wait. It was at the Universal one, just off our corner. They used to have a building there. They pulled out now. And they used to have that one next to the old Odeon. That big tall one.
Yeah.
Polydor moved out there. Universal moved in.
Has Universal now released all the Polygram stuff?
Yeah, I think they pulled out. I think pulled away with UIP or something. They was CIC.
ABCIC.
They release their own videos now. Yes. CIC.
It's all changing all the time.
I don't like the way they've done the Odeon up there. Them seats. Oh.
You don't like them?
Which one?
No, not in Leicester Square. Tinny?
The sound's a lot better than the Odeon now. It's really good on film, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. It is.
Well,
good.
I was probably was telling you the cheaper, wasn't it? Yes, just on the doors you like. The only trouble is now is they say you've got to do this, do that. You don't even get time to do maintenance these days.
No.
Thank you.
use the interlock a lot?
We used it on Star Wars, the last one of course, and we used it for the weekend, first weekend of Mission Impossible.
Nice.
Now releasing
up time. And you say your prayers, you stand over there, push back, and
here you go.
Three feet behind this. About the same length. That wasn't there then.
What did you see?
No, MGM. When we changed from Canon to MGM.
This number four or number three?
This is number four.
Number four.
Down the dark end is number three.
Okay, excellent.
I won't use anymore is that fail-safe system.
Oh, right.
Well, you know, if the film breaks, well, you can't break, I don't know, but I mean, if it snows up, the alarm will still go off.
Yes.
Well, we got the mark.
Oh, which one we got?
Mark 1. Negan's got mark 2. But it, I mean, everything works on it. I mean, we've got an intermission, which we never use.
No.
Cue learning, we never use. So if I'm busy, you know, and all going on at the same time.
Yes.
I'll just set the timers and leave them to it.
And it's accurate, isn't it? Because the digital timer, yeah. Not clockwork, which is much better. Isn't it?
It's funny how they call it 2004 though, isn't it?
Oh, same, yeah.
Exactly the same as the independent.
Yeah.
The only trouble with this one is you have to remember when you engine the film down, there's a sticky spot on the engine.
Oh, yeah. So, oh, so if you get hard spots, you go...
So if you go...
Pardon me.
There.
Yes.
She started him a cheap one.
No.
That's my service, not there. And then 2 days off after this. What you got, Victoria? Fives, eights?
Fours, fives and eights.
Oh. We're standing about the floor, are we? What was sending about the fours?
I'm trying to think what I had at Wimbledon. They were fives, weren't they?
Only the new screen's got fives, they've got a couple of eights.
Must have been.
I think there's a nine in one of them.
The only thing annoyed me when I was there for that 2 weeks, when I did get up to the top box, he had orange fluorescence. Couldn't see the field. So I told Colin about it, you know.
Well,
as I said, that was either, I think it was either 81 or 82.
Was it SDD? SRD in the top one.
Oh, you haven't got the solid one yet?
SDD,
yes. Yeah. You got that?
Yeah, we've got all two.
I don't think many shows have got that, actually.
In this country, not as many as SRDs. When you have cameras around the world, there are quite a lot.
There's a lot of them in the States, isn't there? A lot in Hollywood.
Yeah.
Well, it's like Virgin, when they sold us off, they kept their actual cinemas in Japan.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah, we've still got Virgin cinemas in Japan.
Oh, wow.
Another thing they put on, the polyester did wrap around, the sand.
Yeah.
It's connected up, it don't work. They can't figure it out yet.
Crazy.
Yeah. Here's 1-2, and it's been on the Fox. I think they have Fadey mixed with Philips Pulse Light.
Wow.
I saw a pair of those in there.
What, Fadey?
Yeah. Who's the young?
I always remember that day. Yeah, the wooden staircase going to the boxes, I remember why.
Is that the way I'll say?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And he said, they walked in on his second morning there, and he said, guess I'm on all this, got the steps. I said, what? HMS Victory. And he had this panel on the wall as you went into the box on the right hand side. All keys hanging there, silver panel. Clean that. So I started it one way. You've got to go up and down, not back and left. I think he's running a preview to someone.
No, he's retired now.
Is he?
Yeah.
He removed that lorry parking lot.
Yeah.
So you're always looking to stay in it in the week and then to advertising.
Yes. That's right, he was up at Columbia, wasn't he, Lorry?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you have to get into the top.
Steve's standing here very quiet. I think you're ready for another pint in a minute, aren't you?
Another one? You haven't bought me one yet.
I know.
Yeah, more time off sick than you want. Yeah, 2 years in here.
It's falling off your road.
Is it?
One of mine doesn't have a lot of time for that. It's a matter of order.
It always puts too much space in it. Thank you.
much for letting us come into your really quite exciting cinema. It was an old cinema converted, it was much better than multiplexes. And thank you very much indeed. Thank you for your time and coming to see us at Disney. Thank you very much.